talking about with our caseworks, about the space of, you know, and in this piece, you have such a range. You have jumps that are, I'm not exactly sure what the intervals are, but they're very wide intervals. And so you want to make sure, in order to make our voices sound as even through the intervals, and obviously there's going to be some time you're going to be in your chest and you're going to be way up in your head, but to make sure that space is there at all times. And so, start for me and think of that snorting. I was laughing. We were just talking and started laughing. And I was like, oh God, I'm snorting when I laugh. That's kind of great. Okay. So start off one time. Start there and think of that space. I'm not sure what the animal, but yeah, think of the space there. So one more time.
Sleep now, is there?
just take those nice deep nose breaths, but it should not be a quick breath at all. It should be, find out like what the four beats before you come in and use that entire, and Barber is always sets his pieces to very wonderful and smart poetry. So we want to make sure that we communicate the poetry. And I want to compliment you on how you came out of the piano. I didn't hear your voice like, oh, now she's singing it. It sounded like you two were together, even though we were not vocalizing and singing. So very good. Great word. That